Greetings. I am Emperor Palpatine. My apologies for the delay already. The schedule is not being kept up on season two. My excuse is a trivia question for you. How can you tell a good bantha chop from a bad bantha chop? I don't know either, apparently. My apologies to the blummers. I think we have a good question this week. Jack, what is the question?
Thanks, Palpatine. Today's question is, who gets more ladies, you or Kirk?
Ah, yes. Well, for those of you who...
Of course it's you. That's what a silly question. Who asked this?
Don't step on my lines, Jack. That's strike two, buddy.
All right, relax.
They're wanting me to answer the question. They're not wanting you to answer the question. Who are you? You're my assistant. You serve at my leisure, sir. My leisure's running out. Strike two.
I'm cool.
Don't test me. I will fry you with the lightning from my fingertips, man. Anyway. Okay, for those of you who don't know, Kirk, I believe, refers to Captain Kirk from Star Trek.
Aha, just like...
I'm beginning to regret calling that particular temp agency to get this assistant over here. Kirk, ladies' man, that's what they say. He's a complicated man, but no one understands him but his woman. Oh, wait, I think that's someone else. Anyway... do I get more ladies than Kirk? Of course I get more ladies than Kirk. Look at me, I'm Palpatine. I'm a specimen. Look at this. Oh, man. Look at this. Oh, look back here. Yes. Look at this butt. Oh, this butt goes on for miles. It's amazing. Yes. Uh-huh. I mean, who's Kirk? He's just some, like, I don't know, like a Canadian or something. No, he's from, like, a farmer. Instead of a Canadian, he's a farmer. What the heck? Who cares about a farmer? And, you know, he wears a toupee. I don't wear a toupee. Look at me, I'm beautiful, look at my tan. Yes, the ladies love me. You know what ladies love more than that? Power. And who has more power? Oh, I'm the captain of a starship over here versus I have thousands of them because I run the greatest galactic empire the universe has ever seen. Yes, I get ladies. Look, I tell you what, they're lined up around the corridor. There are so many ladies in line to just even kiss my cheek. I have to tell you that, yeah, they're like, load-bearing. We actually were able to work them into the structural plans of the Death Star. There are so many of them, and they're here for so long and so often. Yeah. So, do you think Kirk has load-bearing chicks? No, I doubt it. I doubt it. I don't think he has it at all. Yeah. And let me just say, there may be a couple green-skinned Kirk kids, but there are, like, probably, like, millions of Palpatine kids. I think there was even a question about that in Season 1, actually. Was Kirk ever asked how many illegitimate kids he had? He had, like, one in one of the movies, and it died. More ladies. Of course I get more ladies. I'm the P-Man. I'm Papa Palpatine. The Pinky and the Brain. Yes, Pinky and the Brain. One is a genius, the other's insane. They're laboratory mice. The genes that have been spliced. They're dinky, they're pinky, and the brain, 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 brain. I don't know where that came from. Before each night is done, their plan will be unfurled by the dawning of the sun. They'll take over the world. The pinky and the brain. Yes, pinky and the brain. The Twilight campaign is easy to explain. To prove them how's it worth. They'll overthrow the earth. They're dinky, they're pinky, and the brain, 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 brain. Narf!